November of 1994, I got to photograph and record video of the Offshore Powerboat World Championships in Key West, Florida, from the land, sea, and air. I'd been covering the offshore powerboat races for a few years and had attended several races around Florida, like the one they had in Jacksonville and the one off the Cocoa Beach Pier. They held one in Fort Myers Beach, and I went to one in Marathon down in the Keys. I got some really nice pictures at the race that was held just off Miami Beach, which caught the attention of a magazine editor, and my pictures were used in a 5-page feature of that Miami Beach race in the magazine. As my pictures got noticed, I began to make some really good connections in the offshore powerboat world, and one of those came from John Costello in Naples, Florida. While I had known John for years, I didn't know he was working towards building and racing his own offshore powerboat. He had seen many of my boat pictures, and when the 1994 World Championships rolled around, he asked me if I'd like to ride along in the helicopter he had chartered for the race in Key West. And of course I said yes! So many times I'd watched the races from the beach as the helicopters followed just above the boats and wondered how cool would it be to hang out the side of a helicopter and take pictures just like this guy was doing at the Miami Beach race. And now I would have my answer. John lived in Naples, so we would take off from the Naples airport in this Bell Jet Ranger with Mark London as the owner and pilot. John brought along a second rider to help split the cost of the charter, and I got to fly free for taking the pictures and video. The boats would be racing on Wednesday, which is the day we would have the helicopter, and then I returned on Saturday to check out the wet pits and take in the sights of Key West before the big pre-race party that threatened to give me a hangover. Sunday was the big race, and I watched and photographed that from a chartered boat. By the way, that picture of the photographer hanging out of the helicopter that I took was of Mark's helicopter, and the one we would be flying in that day. Mark had purchased a print from me to give to that photographer from Japan as a gift, and Mark also used the picture in his ad in the Yellow Pages for his business. Our first destination was the airport in Key West, where Mark would have to attend a pilot's meeting to go over the do's and don'ts of flying during the race, like always fly in the same direction as the boats are going, and don't fly directly over the boats because the prop wash from the helicopter could create lift on the race boats. Mark took the doors off so we had an unobstructed view. But I'm not gonna lie, it was kind of scary as the back seat is basically like a booth seat in Denny's, and it felt like as if the pilot did a sharp banking turn, I would slide right out the side. While the other guy had a seatbelt, I was strapped into a construction safety harness with a rope that was tied to the helicopter, so I had the freedom to turn sideways and possibly stand outside on the runner to take pictures like this photographer did. The downside was there was just enough slack in the rope that if I fell out, I would probably hit the tail rotor. There isn't much to hang on to inside the helicopter, and I had to hold my camera bag between my feet. Putting all that aside, I definitely had the best seat in the house and was very excited to finally see the boats from this perspective. I'm going to mix my helicopter video from Wednesday with the video I recorded from a charter boat on Sunday, because it makes for a better edit in this first segment. Then we'll check out the wet pits from Saturday, followed by another mix from the water and air, and finish up with a gallery of pictures I took during the race. Here's my experience covering the 1994 Offshore Powerboat World Championships in Key West.
We'll be right back. Thank you. we basically got our own guidance. It's all based on this fact.
Where are you? idea.
Not quite flat.
Come on.
I already took foot five for you. I took five in V8.
Hey, somebody didn't pay.
Thank you very much.
It was real.
It was real.
Thank you.
that's most of what I got while covering the 1994 Offshore Powerboat World Championships. Wednesday I rode in a helicopter from Naples to Key West and got to photograph the afternoon races from the helicopter. Mark, the pilot, did an awesome job of putting me right in the middle of the action while giving me just the right angles to photograph the boats. I did step outside and stand on the runner to take some pictures just like the photographer I showed earlier in this video, but to be honest, it wasn't optimal for pictures because we were flying around 140 miles an hour and the wind was hitting me so hard it was really hard to hold the camera steady. It was much easier to sit tucked inside and hidden from the wind. It was more of a daredevil move, and unfortunately the third guy that rode with us couldn't be bothered to record me standing outside of the helicopter, so I don't have anything to show like the epic shot I got of the Japanese photographer doing the same thing. It's still one of the coolest photo shoots I've ever done. I flew down to Key West on Saturday, again out of the Naples airport, but this time in a little twin-engine plane from Sandpiper Airlines. I spent the day checking out the boats in the wet pits, and then walked around Key West before ending up at Mallory Square to watch that cat wrangler and the sword swallower, who actually did swallow it. Then it was party time. I think I hit every bar on Duval Street. Sunday was the big race day, and I was able to get a seat on a charter boat that took us out on the race course just down from the Pier House, and I watched the boats from there. While that was fun for a while, you're kind of stuck there until after the race, so I think if I ever did that again, I'd make sure the boat was loaded with more food, drinks, and bikinis. After the race, and with Hurricane Gordon heading toward the Keys, I caught one of the last flights out and returned to Naples. After photographing several offshore powerboat races from the beach, I got the opportunity to cover the World Championships in Key West from the beach, on a boat, and from a helicopter. And it doesn't get any better than that. Thanks for watching. And I hope you enjoyed this story from one photographer's life.